the context, you know, we'll take you through our journey on how we've deepened our engagement with merchants over the years and what are the innovative solutions that we are presenting to our merchants to make their lives more efficient and deepen our engagement with them beyond payments. So there is this one slide on the customer front. At Paytm, since inception, we've always endeavored to create more and more use cases and integrate with the daily lives of our customers. Customers today can pay their mobile bills, utility bills, loan repayments, insurance premiums online, and they can transact in the offline space at a vast network of merchants that we have created across the country. Based on estimates, there are 210 million digital transacting customers in the country in 2019, of which 150 million customers are on Paytm. So that is on the customer side. 210 million customers in 2019 in India transacted digitally through various platforms like wallet, UPI, NEFT, RTGS, credit card, debit cards. Of that 210 million, 150 million customers are on Paytm. The customer digital user customer growth is happening at 30% on an annual basis. And the number of transactions, if you see, in December 2019 alone in India, there were 2.7 billion digital transactions that were that happened. This has been our journey on the merchant side. We have a 15 million merchant base in the country that extends across geographies. We are present in about 700 districts in the country, and we have a very deep engagement with the entire merchant community. A lot of reasons why merchants prefer to be on the Paytm platform. We provide merchants innovative solutions to accept payments through all possible instruments in the country. We have a comprehensive payment offering designed for merchants. Because we have enabled millions of merchants into the digital fold, we, by giving them an option to accept payments at 0% fee, the estimated savings that we have caused to the merchant community in 1 year itself is 500 crores. Our plan is to further scale and enter new markets, deepen our engagement with merchants, go deeper in markets where we are, and take the number of merchants which are on Paytm from 15 million this year to 25 million in the coming financial year. This has been our journey in the South. South has always been at the forefront. You know, there's been extremely high digital mobile payments which have been embraced in this part of the country. Demographics have supported us. There is high smartphone penetration. South has been an extremely important market for us and has led our journey in as we've established our merchant network across the country. We have nearly 4 million merchants in South India alone. In the four key states, we have 4 million merchants, and we intend to scale it to over 7 million in the coming financial year. Of course, this is where we are. We are present across, so much our customers can transact at practically every offline merchant in the country. And of course, in Chennai, a customer can pay a cab driver, pay at a gas station to pay for their fuel bills. Customers can transact at street vendors. Customers can transact at food stalls. And there are a wide range of merchants who we have onboarded across different categories to enable various customers to make digital transactions. So these are some of the examples in Chennai. We've integrated with, provided our Paytm platform to a lot of merchants at food courts, at educational hubs like VIT or HEC, SRM. We are present at a lot of local chains, Sarvana, and a host of merchants have embraced Paytm in Chennai, in South, and across the country. Now, this is what we intend to showcase and present to you all. This is the Paytm all-in-one QR. It's an innovative solution that is designed by Paytm to make the lives of the merchant more easy and more efficient. With the Paytm all-in-one QR, any merchant of any size and scale in any geography can accept unlimited amount of payments at 0% fee. A merchant having the all-in-one QR can accept payments from Paytm Wallet, Rupay cards, Paytm UPI and any other third-party UPI. It is the only QR code which is available in the country which has all these digital platforms integrated, right? So just to repeat, any merchant on the Paytm all-in-one QR can accept unlimited payments at 0% fee and can accept payments from customers who are using Paytm Wallet, Rupay cards, Paytm UPI or any other third-party UPI. The benefit to merchants is, and that's the reason why we've designed this product, is that merchants get a single window visibility to all transactions which are happening at one point. There is no reconciliation issue. There is no need to deploy different QRs or different companies. A merchant, by deploying the all-in-one QR, can accept payments from all these kinds of customers who are on these different digital platforms. Paytm Wallet is our proprietary product. It is a customer with Paytm Wallet can transact only on the Paytm all-in-one QR and not on any other QR in the market. We have any customer on UPI, be it a Paytm customer or any third-party mobile app user of UPI, can transact on this QR all-in-one QR code. And we have also enabled Rupay customers.
Merchant says that the merchant gets a single window visibility to all the transactions that have been received at the merchant. To the merchant's point, the merchant does not need to reconcile at the end of the day all the payments across different instruments on which the payments have been collected. And the merchant's base of customers also expands.